Hello children, how are you? Hello children, how are you? Hello children, how are you? How are you today? Hello Sonia, how are you? Hello Sonia, how are you? Hello Sonia, how are you? How are you today? I am fine. Thank you. And you? I know you are fantastic. We are going to start with the days of the week. Let's review them quickly. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Can you tell me which day is today? Yeah, it's Friday. What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Like today? Look outside the window. Look outside the window. Can you say? Can you say? Okay. What's the weather like today? Is it sunny, rainy, cloudy, snowy, or windy? Let's do the actions together. Sunny, rainy, cloudy, snowy, or windy? Tell me. Yes, you are right. And now, let's review the seasons. Remember, what is this, everybody? Autumn. And this one? Winter. Well done. This one? Spring. And the last one? Summer. Okay. Today, we've got a very exciting day. We are going to talk about superheroes. As you know, superheroes never sleep. They fight the evil day and night. But they need their shields. Can you help me to give these superheroes their shields? Excellent. Okay, let's start with the blue shield. Let's think. Do you think the blue shield belongs to the green superhero, orange superhero, or blue superhero? Yes, blue superhero. Excellent. Let's go with the green shield. Does it belong to the green superhero or orange superhero? What do you think? Yeah, the green shield belongs to the green superhero, and we just need one more. This is the orange shield that belongs to the orange superhero. Well done! Where are they going? With their superheroes! Excellent! Whoops! We've got more superheroes that need their own shields. Okay, let's do it again. Here, we've got a red shield. Here, a yellow shield. And here, a purple shield. Okay, let's begin with the red shield. Whose superhero do you think it belongs to? Purple, yellow, or red? Yeah, the red shield belongs to the red superhero. Let's go with the yellow shield. Let's think. You are right. The yellow shield belongs to the yellow superhero. And we only need one more. The purple shield. Who does this shield belong to? to the purple superhero. Excellent. Well done. Come on. Let's give them their shields. Two. Well done. We also have a pink superhero, white superhero, and light blue superhero. And here we've got a white shield, pink shield, and light blue shield. Let's see. Let's begin with the white shield. Shall it go with the pink, white, or light blue superhero? What do you think? Yay! White superhero with the white shield. Now we've got pink. Does it belong to the pink superhero or to the blue superhero? Yes, you are right. It belongs to the pink superhero. And the last one is the blue superhero. Which color do you think is his shield? Obviously, it was blue. Excellent. So, the pink, white, and blue superheroes have their own shields. Let's give them to them. Bravo! We have helped our superheroes. And now, I've got an adventure for you. It's Gray Superhero fighting the gang of the Shape Thieves. Stop, evil rectangle!
Oh no, Gray Superhero again!
Yes, it's me. Show me what you've got in your sack. What does he have? An envelope? A chocolate bar? A Lego brick? Oh, even rectangle. Poor children without the Lego pieces. A TV? A biscuit? Do you have something else? Oh no! He even stole the door!
Yes, of course I did! Because all of them are rectangles like me!
Okay, but now it's time to go to jail!
Oh no! Again, Gray Superhero?
Yes, it's me! Let's see what you have stolen. It's a button! And orange! A wheel? A donut! Is that a clock? Yes, it is! On a pizza! Even coins!
Yes! Don't you understand that they are all circles like me?
Yes, I do, but they don't belong to you. You have stolen them, so go to jail. Stop it, evil square!
Oh no, again the great superhero. Huh, let's see what you have in there. What is that, Tikos? It's a cushion. And a window? A frame with a picture. Slice of cheese. And a scale. I know, evil square. You stole all of them because they are squares like you. Of course I did. Well, now it's time to go to Yale. You are the last one, evil triangle. And I know, I'm sure, everything you have in your sack are going to be triangles. You are right, like always. Sandwich. And a tent. Oh, is that a musical instrument? Yeah, it's a triangle. Oh, earrings. And a hanger. Ay, evil triangle. You have to go to Yale. Ha! Now everybody is safe.
I'd like to share with you this song about superheroes. I think it's very funny. I hope you like it as well.
I am a superhero. What shall I wear today? I think I'll put my boots on, the ones that fly all day. I am a superhero. What shall I wear today? I think I'll wear my matching cloak that hides me away. Superhero, what shall I wear today? I think I'll wear my glasses, the ones that can X-ray. I am a superhero, what shall I wear today? I think I'll put my gloves on and move the baddies away.
Superheroes work very hard. Yes, they do. Look at Brown Superhero, for example. He saved one cat from a tree. What did he do next? He gave one and two babies back to their families. Thank you, Brown Superhero. That's not all. Then he saved one, two, and three airplanes. Something else, Brown Superhero? Yes. Oh no! There are 1, 2, 3, and 4 buildings on fire. But don't worry, brown superhero is here. Oh no, what happened now? Look at this! 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 people on risk. Don't worry, superhero is rescuing them. Yes, 5 people he rescued. Did you do something else, brown superhero? Yes, you did. Oh, look at this school bus. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 children in it. Oh no, they are gonna have a car crash. Don't worry, superhero did his job. 6 children safe. Oh, goodness me! Bombs! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 bombs. They are not going to explode because brown superhero is here. What else is he going to do now? Who knows? Oh yes, he found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 sacks of money. Well done, brown superhero. There's still more things. Oh dear me. I see. You have trapped 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 thieves. Excellent job, brown superhero. He is working very, very hard. Oh, dear me, what happened in the zoo? Some animals have escaped. Oh, a crocodile, an elephant, a monkey, a giraffe, a lion, a zebra, a leopard, a hippo, a snake, and a rhino have escaped from the zoo. Oh no! Don't worry. Brown superhero is going to find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 wild animals running away from the zoo. Yeah, he put them back there. Excellent job, superhero. And do you know that brown superhero did all this just before breakfast? And to finish this day about superheroes, we've got a superhero story. Super Turtle. Some vegetables are frozen for a very good reason. Don't believe me? Then keep reading. It was night time in the supermarket and everything was quiet. But crash, bang, something had escaped from the freezer. Something small and round and green. Something looking for trouble. Big trouble. Help, help, cried Carrot. I'm stuck to the camber belt. Arrgh, cried Broccoli. Someone's thrown on my face.
cried Cucumber. Who was doing this? And was there anyone who could help these vegetables in distress?
Super Tato to the rescue! He used his super speed. He used his super strength. He used a flannel and some soapy water.
I know who's behind this, said Super Tato.
There is a bee on the loose.
Oh no! Not a bee! Everyone gasped.
Yes, a bee! But I'm out of the freezer now, and I'm never going back.
And the evil bee ran off to commit more terrible crimes.
Time for a dip, little baggies!
That's enough, shouted Super Tato. He leapt toward the pea, but the pea popped out of his hands and vanished into thin air. Super Tato set out on a super search. He crept through the cakes, checked the cheese, and snuck up on the beans. Then something caught his eye.
The game is up! Yelled Super Tato. Kerpoom!
But the pea bounded out of reach and onto a trolley.
Super Tato was just about to stop him with his super strength
when the trolley crashed.
Oh no!
And Super Tato was thrown down into the icy depths of the freezer.
Was this the end for Super Tato?
Not quite. But the bee was off his trolley and lying in wait.
You're finished, Super Tato, he shrieked.
But Super Tato summoned up all his strength
and ran for it.
The bee nearly had him at the beans
and closed in on him at the cheese.
He had him cornered at the cakes.
So much for Super Tato, screamed the bee. You are about to be mashed potato.
Surely, this was the end for Super Tato.
Not today, my friend, said Super Tato. Gotcha!
Said the pea.
Oh, yes, said Super Tato. I set my trap and you fell for it. Or should that be in it?
And they grinned a super grin.
Super Tato has saved the day. Take him away, he said.
And the pea was marched back to the freezer where he belonged.
This jelly tastes of peel, said Broccoli, and everybody laughed and cheered.
So remember, folks, some vegetables are frozen for a very good reason. Maybe you'd better go and check your freezer, just in case there is an escapee in your house. And finish.
And now it's time to say bye-bye. The clock goes tick-tock, the clock goes tick-tock, the clock goes tick-tock. It's time to say bye-bye. Mwah!